10 rules of survival.
10 rules of survival if stopped by the police.
Number 1, be polite and respectful when stopped by the police.
Be polite.
Be respectful.
Remember that your goal is to get home safely.
Your goal is to get home safely.
Your goal is to get home safely. I'm sorry.
Number 2, if you feel your rights have been violated, you and your parents have a right to file a formal complaint with your local police jurisdiction.
Number 3, do not, under any circumstances, get in an argument with the police.
Number 4, always remember that anything you say or do can be used against you in court.
Number 5, keep your hands in plain sight.
Make sure the police can see your hands at all times.
Number 6, avoid physical contact with police officers. Do not make any sudden movements and keep your hands out of your pockets.
Number 7,
Do not run, even if you are afraid.
Even if you're afraid.
Number 8, even if you believe you are innocent, do not resist arrest.
Number 9, if you are arrested, do not make any statements about the incident until you are able to meet with a lawyer or public defender.
Number 10, stay calm and remain in control.
Watch your words.
Watch your body language.
Watch your emotions. Remember.
Remember.
Remember, your goal is to get home safely.
Get home.